Connie Scriver, we're going to take a very